Good morning to everybody. Hope you're doing very well. That piece on this bright morning, I think, is appropriate because outside, if you're looking for a bright morning, you're not going to see it. But we have a lot of bright stars here on stage, and part of the premise of that piece is that even though sometimes there are some dark clouds in your life, and I think maybe you heard that at the beginning of the piece, going through those just makes you stronger, makes you appreciate the sunshine and the good times all the more. So tomorrow, when it's 80 degrees out and sunny, you will have completely forgotten about today, I'm sure. At least the weather. Hopefully not this beautiful music. My name is Dr. Joel Flunker. I'm the director of the Symphonic Band here at Marquette University, and we've been working on these pieces for about a month now. Sometimes it seems like a long time, but otherwise we look at it and we say, boy, look at how far we've come in a month. If you could have been a fly on the wall during our first rehearsals, of course, during the summer, not everybody plays their instrument every day, believe it or not. So when we get here at the beginning of the school year, we're like, what are we going to do? And boy, things come together quickly. We were making music, not just playing notes and rhythms, I think, by the second week. And since then, it's just been climbing more and more. So we really hope you're enjoying the fruits of our labor up here. And again, I thank you so much. How many of you have either friends or family members on stage now in this concert today? Great. Welcome. Thank you for entrusting your young adults to us. We're having a great time together. I know rehearsing with this group is always one of my favorite parts of my day. And I know some of them tell me that too. Maybe they're just trying to do a good grade, but hopefully, at least on stage, it seems like they mean it. So we're going to move on right now. The three chorale preludes we're going to play for you. They sound just like Bach, but they were actually written by a 20th century composer for concert band. And actually, all the pieces we're playing today were written for concert band, and we're great, lucky to have such a great repertoire. So please enjoy these three movements of the three chorale preludes. Thank you. Sitting, twiddling their thumbs, but not in this case. We're going to feature the percussion section in this march. We hope you enjoy.